I'm in. Any news, Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
Harley Quinn's preparing for some kind of siege. What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
You left me to die. 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 You left me to die.
Who the hell is this loser?
It's Robin! Kill him! This won't take.
Barb, I found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Any sign of Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This'll end okay. I promise.
You think? He's not been the same since... He won't even talk about Talia or Joker.
We'll help him once we find him. It's all we can do.
In this place. You all get killed.
Really? I don't think so.
You're crazy.
No, I'm in mourning. You may want to remember that.
You heard from Harley?
Nah, she's probably still crying.
You better get over.
What the hell?
Crazy before.
Yeah, well, now she's crazier. She just wants revenge. You heard her.
At least she's got the bat. Once he's dead, maybe she'll calm down.
Doubt it. She's lost it. How do we know she won't just kill all of us in some crazy revenge-driven plan? Wouldn't be the first time someone tried something like that.
That is a good point. We should get a plan together. Work out how to get the hell out of this place if things turn bad.
Everyone wants you dead, Robin!
Thank you.
That's not a problem. If I kill the sucker, it'll be cool. Then they can maybe come see you.
What?
Nothing.
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess?
Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill.
I can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
There's one of the cops.
Please, you don't need to do this!
Sure, we don't need to do this. But that won't stop us. Do you realize how hard it is being a henchman? Listening to orders from a crazy person, following them without question? Yeah, you think I like being shouted at by that crazy woman? Exactly. It's hard. Not hard like sitting on your ass, eating donuts. That must be real hard. That's why we like to unwind with a game. It was gonna be pin the tail on the dead cop, but then we had a better idea. Pinata! What the hell?
Down!
I should set up a crime scene. This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him. Get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh God, Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best. Give me the code.
Yeah, no problem. See? I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind. The code. Give me it, or get ready to hurt.
Here it is. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late. One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system.
See those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on. It can't be a surprise. I mean, look. I'm one of the bad guys, right? You're one of the good guys. We just don't get along. It's the way it is. Nothing we can do about it. So, no matter what I do to you, you know that eventually, if you're still tied, and I'm still able to do it, I'll kill you. Hell, I may torture you first. I'll cut off an ear, maybe both, but I will kill you.
Huh? Keep him over here! Charmin! Up here, Batman.
You're safe.
I don't think so, Batbrain. It's dead cop time. Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
What's it doing? Piss off, Harley.
Tim, what's going on? Have you found him?
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry. I think I'm close. I'll let you know.